blame this on Spartacus. I hope he's having a terrible vacation.